gonna be filled with all these like useless videos.
I know, I'm going. I will after we're done today. Actually, I have to switch computers. Ah, fuck it. Dude, this game looks unbelievable on this monitor. Wow! Like, holy shit. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Well, I gotta like switch my audio around.
On the other mic, it's like getting louder because she's like getting closer.
Oh, cool. I'm guessing this right here is in current day.
This is what?
It's current day, I think. Our voices suck. I listened to this broadcast this morning. Oh my god.
No, that's why I'm like, yeah, we can't promote this at all.
If we just were talking a lot to people again, it'd be different.
Yeah, but so we don't want to get like as good as we were.
Yeah, I think we get better though. Probably it's just like pointless. God, this game is unbelievable.
Did you turn your thing back on?
Yeah, it should be on.
Oh, there we go.
Somehow I sound like younger than I did back then.
Yeah, no, me too. That's what I was saying, like, we sound like 2009 again.
Hello, welcome to Nerds No Huddle.
That's like about as bad as it is.
Fuck you, Tim.
Oh, cool, you're like underwater now? How did this happen?
I don't know.
It's like this game doesn't have a storyline. Like, it's like, alright, let's have little Drake. We'll have him, like, hide from the nuns. And then we'll have him in jail and try and get out. And then we'll do an underwater level. It's like you're playing Sonic. It's like you're not even playing, like an actual storyline game. It's like, alright, now let's do underwater level. And they'll just randomly be in some ice caps, like, next level.
Then after that, we're gonna be in Africa.
Then you gotta do, like, the bonus stage.
Come on.
Who's like Nathan Lift? That's the new guy.
Who? Nathan Lift?
Nathan Drake, like, is he with some new guy?
I don't know. Maybe he's not. I thought he was like retired after. He comes out of retirement for this game.
Yeah, because the ending's so bad last game. Like, yeah, alright, I'm done. Like, oh, cool.
I hate when I don't pay attention. You know why our voices aren't good? Because there's no pressure anymore. I mean, it's echo. My voice is echoing back pretty bad, to be honest. It sounds like your mom's cutting somebody's hair. Are you in a barbershop?
I think some of the reason I liked Uncharted 1 more was because of the puzzles and stuff.
Little drinks like us, you were like, it's fine.
Like, who the hell is Jameson? Jameson or whatever.
I don't know. Probably, he's probably gonna. What's the guy? What's the main guy's name he works with?
I don't know.
This thing gonna fall and Drake gonna get stuck?
Did you tell Eric you're live?
No, I figured he wouldn't want to watch.
Yeah, that's true.
Told him I was gonna stream it a little bit. Get out of there, Drake.
Did you like say anything back?
I'll tell him I'm live. Yeah, this game is like a unbelievable.
Well, hold on, I'll be actually. No, not yet.
Huh?
Never mind.
We should just get back together with Adam Dyson.
Yeah, man. Get like last time we got no viewers. Now we're gonna get like negative viewers or so bad.
Oh, cool! But like, as a kid, as a kid, he fell from that height and like became paralyzed.
Yeah. Kind of wish like Nathan would grow like a full beard and like long hair to like mix up the look.
I know.
He started like the stubble beard in like 2007 or whatever. It was like no one had that yet.
I know, it was the greatest thing.
But now it's like, yeah, hey, Drake, you're like, you know, 10 years behind. You gotta update it.
And get out of the 2000s.
Cool, what is that?
My phone landing on desk. Yeah, it's, I'm still echoing in pretty bad. How am I supposed to do here? Hey, when the games don't let you run.
That's the worst. Alright, I gotta see if my laundries are done. Oh no, it's not done in here. Actually, I think I just finished now. Alright, I'll be.
Just do it, Drake, you little pussy. Cool, like how Drake was like a hoarder. Was in like a shithole.
Sure.
I don't miss you. I don't miss anybody. Soviet Russia.
All right, then. Well, you're just like sitting there quiet.
Yeah, I was listening to what Drake was saying. Cool, like Drake just like runs around his house like shooting things. He like trains.
Oh, cool. This like current day Drake?
Yeah. They asked him to go
like after in charge.
They asked him to go and do like what you call it? Some other mission some guy offered him to do that he was just working with. And he's like, I can't
this
do that. Like, no, I'm not doing it.
This is like after Uncharted 3, Drake?
Yeah, this is like current day right before this game starts, yeah. What's the point of this? Alright, I want to be done with this. I mean, I gotta use all the ammo.
Yeah, I'll have to go in like 20 minutes or something. For this appointment. Yeah, it's like raw food. Like, nothing makes you crave Chipotle more than like trying to do raw food. I was like, the first thing I thought, like, hey, I have this appointment, I'll like stop at Chipotle. It's like, oh, cool, I can't.
You should just do it anyway. Actually, don't do it.
Yeah, it's like, no, I got that $25 gift card. I'll just save it for the trip.
Yeah, that's true. I gotta get one.
So we're gonna spend like a combined $50 in Chipotle. Actually, I think your hotel is gonna be right next to Chipotle.
Oh my god, I'm gonna eat Chipotle for breakfast. That's one of them vegan pancakes.
Yeah, it's actually like the opposite way in Milwaukee.
We're still gonna go there.
Yeah, for sure. There's like three vegan pancake places now.
God, it's gonna be so good.
The vegan donut place like blows them all out of the water though. That's like the best donuts I've had, like vegan or not. That's like better than Krispy Kreme.
That's fucking impressive.
Yeah. I'd be like if Krispy Kreme had like flavored Krispy Kreme, like strawberry and like mint chocolate, like all this different stuff.
I can't. Oh, there's mint chocolate.
I went there like before St. Patrick's Day or something. They have like all kinds of different stuff, like new stuff all the time. That's why we have to go like three times. It's gonna be different stuff every time we go.
God, it's gonna be so good. I'm more excited for the pancakes than the Cubs games.
I know, me too. Should we like not get anything in Chicago to try and save money? Or are we seriously going out every single meal?
I don't know. Maybe we could play it by ear. I mean, I'll probably drink beer regardless everywhere we go. God, me and you talk the same now. Like, I'm like, yeah, beer. We're like, yeah, it's getting weird. Spicy.
Oh, cool. He married her?
Yeah.
Like in like Uncharted 3, they like weren't even together.
I don't know, actually, to be honest. God, finish the soda, Drake. How fucking hard is this?
Yeah, it's like take lessons from Rio.
Vero Rio. God, I want a soda so bad right now. I don't know why, but I'm like, I've wanted soda since I got sick that time.
Hey, you wanted soda since you got sick? Wait, what?
Remember when I was sick and I was drinking clear liquids, I was drinking Sprite, and now like all I want is Sprite.
Oh, I know, it's like, yeah, it's rough.
I seriously might get one.
Did you try the, like, real sugar Pepsi and stuff?
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah. The, like, Mountain Dew is, like, worse. It's like, that's the only drink that's better with corn syrup in the world.
I remember you saying that.
Yeah. I'm like serious though, like the real sugar Mountain Dew is like very average. It's like that's why it wasn't popular in the 90s yet, is because they didn't put the corn syrup in there. And then in 2000 they put the corn syrup and it became like the most famous like under like 25 drink ever.
Remember when we ate the baby bottle pops and then we like died?
Oh yeah, because it like burned our mouths off.
Oh, we still sat there and ate chips.
We were like bleeding from the mouth.
The Turkish main call. Oh, cool. He's having like a post traumatic stress. Just.
If it's post-traumatic stress, or he's like excited and really wants to do it again.
I think he's jonesing like hardcore.
What?
He's jonesing hardcore. If I were to like talk like my normal voice, we'd sound fine on the streams. But we're both like lazy. We sit here and talk like this now.
Yeah, I have to talk in a very like monotone, like specific way, and then I just sound okay. It's like a lot of work just to sound not annoying.
I know, like, I really have to, like, have my cardio up in order to talk like this.
Dude, the problem is, too, is that since I'm so fat, I got, like, that 2009 voice back.
Oh, cool. She's, like, enabling his fucking treasure stealing.
Wow, she looks like totally different. Is that the same person?
Yeah, same girl.
They upgraded her. Oh, cool. So she gets like plastic surgery after Uncharted 3. Do they like have kids?
No. Sully's still alive. Good.
Wait, how did they even get money after Uncharted 3? Because after Uncharted 3, they like have nothing.
I don't know.
Like this storyline doesn't make any sense. It's not like they're like crazy rich because they got a big treasure and they're just, you know, sitting on a big wad of cash. Like, no, they actually got nothing. Like, how did they even make a living?
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's jumping and running.
Oh, cool. Beat your high score. What is this, the 80s?
I'm telling you, Chris Pratt would be the perfect Nathan Drake.
See, I just picture him too much as the office guy, and I, like, can't take him seriously.
But he's, like, ripped now.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying it in my head.
Oh, yeah, he's still going to be Andy, for sure. Oh, cool. PlayStation 1?
Yeah, like... Oh, cool. Well, yeah, because it's Sony, so they're, like, being all nostalgic. Can't put, like a Nintendo in there, or, like a NES.
Oh, cool. Cool, we get to play Crash Bandicoot.
Oh, wow, it's awesome.
Oh, my God, it's my favorite game. Oh, I thought I was going to get to play it. God, I want a hot game girlfriend.
You should have just gone with the fat one.
Cool, I'm playing. What fat one?
The like one who like already was in a relationship with him.
Yeah. That's Story Miller. She's like better at video games than I am.
Yeah, but if you're playing like Call, oh my God, you have to get her to get Call of Duty 4 with us.
Oh man, she's only a PC gamer.
Oh, cool.
I was just like 5 years too late.
Hey, you should like steal it.
I'm trying.
Unless the guy's like really cool, then like.
Yeah, fuck him.
Okay.
God, I'm like, I forgot I was like really good at Crash Bandicoot back in the day.
Yeah, I've like never played in my life.
Really?
I was like, I really didn't like PS1 games at all. Like, this not even a little bit.
This is one of my all-time favorite games.
I was like a total N64 guy, and like...
That's so weird, because it's funny.
And then Dreamcast.
Oh, like,
PS1
man.
PS1 was like, it sucks.
There we go. Oops, but I better go. Ooga booga. I'm like, cool, I'm doing Crash Bandicoot sounds that Crash Bandicoot isn't even doing.
Yeah, I sound like super delayed on your stream. Like you say something and I reply like 10 hours later, even though that's just the PSN chat. It's not me.
I know.
I still have to mute myself whenever I hear my voice because it's like too annoying to listen to.
I'm gonna try to get my voice back. Well, I want to start making YouTube videos again. It's like funny, like Eric and me always like toy with this YouTube idea, but he starts and just quits, and I just always talk about starting and never actually do anything. God, like I'm like a bum at this game now.
Hey, why don't you just like go to the left instead of like going down the path of the rock?
Right. Come on, give me a chance.
No one watches these. Yeah, she like doesn't even look like related to the last person.
Looks like it's like her sister.
But her face looks like totally different.
Look up the girl from Uncharted 2 and 3.
What's her name? What's her name?
Her name is Elena. ELENA. Really? It's like a movie. Oh, I hope they don't have Metal Gear Solid like 25-minute long cutscenes in this game. Actually, like more like hour and a half cutscenes. God, we sound like shit.
Oh, no. I can't listen to it.
I keep hearing myself echo back, and I keep wanting to talk shit to myself. I'd be talking shit to the streamer, like, hey, you're a fucking bum.
Yeah, especially me, it's like I literally like can't hear, like I have to mute it. You just sound like your average streaming guy, and I just sound like super annoying. This is her from Uncharted 1. There's a picture, and like, here's another one. That's like not the same person at all.
Looking. Yeah, that's a totally different person. Why does she look like she's 12 in the last picture?
I don't know. Because people back then who were like 20 like looked like 12 year olds didn't look like they were 45 like back then. It started like after that game. Did you make like
crazy stories?
Huh?
Got shot hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know what happened.
Watch these crash too, just like Skype.
God.
They should have updated like Nathan Drake too, if they updated all the women. I bet you that girl from Uncharted 2 ends up in here.
Huh?
I bet you that girl from Uncharted 2 ends up in here.
Which girl?
The black haired one.
I hope so. Hope they wrap everything up.
I think that's what people said, like it's wrapped up, but it could keep going. And I guess there's like maybe a cliffhanger or something. It's like if they wanted to end it, they totally could. I just don't get how our voices regress so much. Like, I thought we just stayed the same. I didn't think we, like, got worse again.
Oh, cool. Prison story time.
Did they ever say why he went to prison in the first place?
No. Something happened with Drake, and Drake thought he died, but really just got put in prison.
Oh, cool. Drake died?
No, Drake thought his brother died.
It's like, yeah, I hope you die and go to prison.
Cool, we watch. He got out of jail because this guy broke him out somehow because he said he could get a fortune. Cool, I get to play another Sam Drake. Like the worst name ever.
So, like, named it like David Drake or something?
David Drake, Michael Drake, Scotty Drake, Tony Drake, Steve Drake. Joe Drake, Luke Drake, Ron Drake.
Then like Rex Drake versus Kyle Drake.
Oh, I love Kyle Drake. Jay Drake, Lovey Drake.
Lovey Drake. Sir.
Yeah, like one shot headshot immediately. Something like the GED. Oops. I don't know who's shooting.
And then they fixed like the hip detection.
Yeah, finally. Only took them like 45 games.
It looks like it's way more smooth than like the other Uncharted's.
The game itself is just way better overall, like. Yeah, I got fucked up. I don't know who to shoot, there's like random people all over the place.
Yeah, I might rent it.
You should. I mean, do you want to keep watching if you're gonna rent it?
Yeah, because I gotta go in like a minute.
There we go.
Actually, yeah, I'll just go now, and then I might, like get back on in, like, 10 minutes for, like, a minute, and I gotta go.
You should just, like, rent it when, on your way back.
Yeah, maybe. I kind of wanted, because, like, since, like, honestly, to me, like, it kind of looked, like semi-boring, like, the first stream, but now you're shooting around, and, like, the shooting looks smooth, and I kind of want to get it.
You should. Just get it, then we'll see what beats it first.
Yeah, but you got, like, a head start.
Yeah, but you, like... You're home all day.
Yeah, sure. Alright, yeah, I'll be back.
Alright. Now it's just me. So far, my thoughts on this game, it's pretty damn good. Die, you motherfucker. Cool, like shot the wall like 6 times. That was close. Oh, cool. I'm like totally out of ammo with my machine gun. Come on. God, I'm like blowing this place to bits. Oh, this is awesome. Uncharted is back.
Troy. How long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. Back to the stencil and resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know my ideas.
I do. Listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very
specific keys.
Oh, okay. Just wait a minute.
Take it easy!
Yeah.
Still waiting for my dryer to dry.
How long? 6 months. People are lazy. Always ask for more time than they usually
need. Cool, is that like Bobby Drake or whatever?
Yeah, that's Bill Drake. Donald Drake.
Yeah, it's perfect. See if they picked like the worst name ever for a Drake.
I know. Derek Drake.
That's better too.
Greg Drake. Darren Drake.
What's his Drake name again? I can't even remember.
Sam.
It so bad. Oh, cool. Sam Drake. We just came up with 30 better options.
I know, in like 4 seconds. Just by naming off the 96 Bulls roster. Cool, so now I gotta find
it. Cause, like,
what are you saying?
No, I was just thinking, they probably did it because like the developers had like some like real life brother named Sam, so they wanted to like do it as a surprise and like his name.
Yeah.
You know, it could have been Donald Drake. They have like this weird thing, like I was trying to like sleep last night, I like couldn't at all because I think it was raining outside. I had the window closed, so it was like super stuffy and everything. And then like 6 a.m. I then it finally stops and I like opened the window and then I just slept like hardcore for like 6 hours straight. It's like I can't like get a deep sleep unless the window's open. I don't know what it is. Like the fresh air or whatever.
Yeah, it's the best. Too hot in Florida to do that.
At least like air conditioning is like good air. Like try sleeping like when the windows have been closed for like 6 months straight and you got shitty heater air. It's like awful. We got dusty and everything. There's like no oxygen.
Say that again, sorry, I was listening.
When like the windows are closed for like 6 months and you got like shitty heater air.
Oh, I know.
There's like no oxygen. It's all stuffy, it's so bad.
I can't. I'm out. What? No, I just don't do that kind of thing.
Besides, there are plenty of other guys much more equipped to handle this. Oh, someone might have actually. Oh, never mind.
Nah, no one's ever gonna watch.
Hey, no one even watched, or like a few people watched your PS4 live broadcast with the basketball or whatever. Or maybe that could have just been like us.
Wait, what?
Like your Uncharted thing was at like 7 views and now it's still at 7, so like no one's watched it all. So if you did like YouTube again, what would you probably do? Like the vlogs with the Waterfest?
Yeah, I'd probably start out every vlog like that.
Okay.
God, this game is like visually stunning. Especially on this work monitor.
Does Nathan like tell his mom about all of his adventures?
No.
Oh man, he's back. I don't get how he ever made, like, any money at all.
I know.
Like, how does he have a house?
That guy's brother's, like, the original corruptor.
With the worst name ever.
Bradley Cooper would play a good Nathan Drake. Because he talks like him.
Yeah, that's true.
Talks just like him.
Just want a guy like more intense, like more intimidating.
Yeah, but like Nate Drake's like a pretty boy.
Heh. Heh. You have like J. Cole play Nathan Drake.
Hey, it would work. Yeah, it'd be a lot of, you know, we were out there trying to, you know, execute offense. You know, anytime you're out there, you know.
Jay would be like the all-time worst actor ever. He's just the most monotone.
Like, be like, you know, I'm Nathan Drake. You know, I do, anytime you're out here stealing stuff like that, you know, you always run the risk of getting caught, you know. And, the worst actor ever. You know, to jump across. Or not.
Oh, cool. Nathan Drake is 6'1".
What?
Still midgets.
God. I couldn't even be a treasure hunter.
Imagine that. Like, us in game, we're like 3 inches shorter. Like, looks really rough. But God, these guys are so short.
See if he makes it. They should have the brother die right here. Oh, cool. Like, Renee and Drake's, like, wrists would be broken already. There we go.
First try. All right. No one likes a show. Yeah, you can't do that at all. Looks like you gotta climb down and make your way over. Right behind you. Okay.
Like, you can, but probably not on rocks.
And drop like 4 feet and like hang on just on a ledge. Like not even like a bar, just like on a flat ledge. Oh, really, it's like dropping 6 feet because he's like, you know, 6'8".
How cool is 6'8" now? I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, might as well look around for some fortune. So do I have to be really energetic like this in order to get big on streaming on anything?
Yeah, but
find out next week.
Yeah, it's like that, but also like just really like the game is like you're just super entertained by the game, like whoa, what a jump, and then you're just like like insanely talkative and like entertained and like excited, like super excited.
Oh my god, this is unbelievable! By god!
Not like that. I can't describe. Like, whoa, that was a crazy jump by Ethan. Like,
by yeah, god! You know. I nearly killed him! Oh, cool. By god! Stop it! That's not right.
I'm like, whoa, this is crazy. Nathan's like, hey, I'm up. Oh my god, I just fell and died. Holy crap.
Oh my god! I'm like, my god!
I'm like, wow, that was a big jump. Like, you basically just say, like, anything that comes to mind, you just keep talking, like, nonstop. Like it's like radio, like, no dead silence. Like, that's pretty much how it is.
How cool, like I was like, barely made it.
Why are they just hanging pigeons?
I nearly killed him! Oh my god, craziest jump I've ever seen in my life!
Sounds like a sports commentator, it's like, it's different. Like, and you just commentate like everything that's going through your head, like, I think if I get up here, and you know.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's really rough.
I'm just gonna be known as the silent streamer.
Yeah, but the silent streamer always gets, like, silent viewers. Like,
yeah, viewers. Well, that's the audience that I want. I don't like when people talk in the chat.
Yeah, cool, so you just like the zero viewers by yourself.
I'm the loner cat, the lone caster. The loner cast.
I have to go. I'll be back in like an hour or something.
All right, I'll be here. Alright, so this game's pretty good so far. I like it. It's pretty fun. I know nobody's ever going to listen to this or watch it. So I don't really care. Per se. Whoa. This is an unrealistic jump. Come on, just get across there, Drake. Let's do this quick. Unrealistic. What a view, though. Holy shit. Oh, cool. You go up. Oh, I gotta hold L1. Makes a little more sense. Cool, now I'm James Bond. Bond. Oh boy.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here. They changed the lot over.
I gotta lower the volume on my headset 1 second.
Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If
you want something dirty done, then you wait for lights out.
Yeah. Where's that electrical panel for this place?
Be right back. Alright, I have returned to fuck shit up. I'm going to fuck shit up.
There will be an emergency generator. Give us a few seconds. Right next to the cross when the lights go out. There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signore. Antipasti?
Mosse. Hey. How are you?
Ciao.
Could you focus? Waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
That will work. Alright. Alright, I'll get to the break room. Kill the power.
Yeah, I'm the waiter.
You're the best pickpocket.
Right.
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything hinky goes down.
Roger that.
Alright.
Hinky? I don't even know what hinky means.
Ready?
At first I thought he said kinky, and I was like, oh cool, the game's turned into a dirty pervert.
Better say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chuckled up the old man.
Really?
Wow. Oh, he's just joking. What a shot of the vegans right there. That's dirty. That's dirty, Naughty Dogs. Let's see if there's anything in here I could pick up for some fortune. Nothing. Aha! I knew there'd be something in here. There always is. It's uncharted. It's uncharted territory. My name is Benedict Arnold. I don't know. I got nothing. I was trying to be Alex Jones. The third. Alright. Cool, I get to like casually walk around this place instead of sprint. Can I talk to any of these people? Can I take off her clothes? Nope. She doesn't want to take them off. Alright. See what happens outside.
What are you doing?
Just going over our exit strategy. It's gonna get hairy.
Relax. We pulled off tougher heist than this.
Yeah, I know. Just try not to imagine what they'll do if they catch us.
Sam, if things go bad, we'll be dead long before they catch us.
That's a comforting point.
Yeah.
Hey, better not wuss out on this, Sam. Sam Drake. Can't take anything from this room. God, all these rich assholes just hanging out. We're gonna tax the rich. And we're gonna give everybody free healthcare. See, what I said we're gonna do is we're gonna tax the rich. Gosh, I just wanna run faster.
I thought I had a reasonable price to make sure, at least a possible for Jackson.
All right. Let's see here.
Cell is just through there. Let's go.
This place is fancy. Of course they play douchey European tech.
Oh, cool. Excuse me.
Pardon me?
Pardon me. Coming through.
Hands in the air. Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up.
Get rolled up and go to the show. Give him a hand with nothing bad.
Even if you are American.
I'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Damn, she's sexy as fuck.
date? Catch all that?
Yes, I did. Seems like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Nadine Ross? Wait, doesn't she own that Army for Hire? Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah. She had a run-in with them.
Put them mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
Yeah.
I'm good to go ahead.
We're all set, son.
Stay out of trouble.
Nope, nothing.
Hey, there's good? Some of those.
I'm gonna eat my lentils.
Huh?
I'm gonna eat my lentils.
Okay.
Alright.
Bye-bye.
Alright, we need the kitchen now.
Food down here to feed a small town. What if they host weddings? Oh yeah, full service site. Weddings, mitzvahs, black market auctions.
Where do I get a waiter's outfit? Aha. Oh, cool. I had to do that too.
Locked. Trust, but verify. It's locked. Right.
Saw something I thought down here. Or not.
Sully's driving. Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
That's something tells me that's not going to fly.
There we go.
Stories about her crew. Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything. Good job.
Can I pull this out? No. God damn, the stuff's like hidden. God.
This way. Hey, look, the vents. It's our way out.
I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding a lighter.
Holding a lighter.
Anything behind door number three? Nothing. Hope going the right way. Aha.
Okay.
Alley-oop.
Check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate. Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Still you kept in shape. Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? Must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Bingo. Found the kitchen. And of course it's locked.
Sam, look. We can use that by the window, up into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Easy on the civilian, Sam.
What? So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. People have been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
All right, here we go.
Okay, let's get to the power room. Sam, you good? That's the style these days.
Really? When in Rome?
Nah, because we're in Italy. Forget it. Sam, you there? Sam? Sully? Great.
They're like jamming communications. No, I gotta go. Aha.
Guys, if you can hear me, just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
Huh. Don't know where to go at the moment. But I shall figure it out. Aha. That's easy. Fuck, do I go? Huh. Oh, 'cause I'm blind. I'm not sharp enough for these games anymore. Hang it over there. Somehow I feel like I'm still going the right direction.
Carrots on the wood.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
But when am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. But Drake's out.
Oh? Like, dead?
Oh, no. Oh, he retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm.
Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan! Where the hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? What?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business, no. But yes, that is my day job.
That is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
What would be the point in that? These days I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah, I go on a bit against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
See. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item. An inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trotty State.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. Now, I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving. God,
Rafe!
Well, you get my point.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate? Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Okay. Power room. I can do this.
All right, now I'm ready to roll. Holy crap. See if I make this.
God, why did I pick the power room?
Cool. I like how there's just random poles under here. Oh, cool. The wrong way. I cannot jump up there. Where'd you go?
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers?
Just looking for stuff.
Ah, crap. Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell have you been?
I made it. Got a few close calls.
Well, if you're gonna cut the power now, it'd be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here? Oh, I'll bid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. If I end up with the highest bid, we're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time. Trust me.
Going once, going twice.
Screw it.
Ben, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
Penny in for a pound.
That bid brings
Don't
us
worry.
To 120.
We'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock.
Now the bid has reached 130,000.
Nope.
We are now at 140.
Nothing. Damn it.
Your bid, signore, takes us all the way to 100.
Gotta be something. Come on.
Hey, man, you're starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec.
The bidding stands at 160,000 euros.
Yes.
Signore's bid makes 170,000. We are now at 180,000 euros.
Gotcha.
Now it's 190,000.
All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 200,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
There for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once, going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
And ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone! Barrate tutte le uscite, nessuno per lasciare.
Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away! You speak...
Sparisci.
What?
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
I say Dismas right here. You wanna say hi?
Yeah, we really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security's scrambling.
Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
This is gonna be an interesting getaway here. White threat meter fills. Damn, this is like actually hard.
Maybe we should have brought guns.
I literally have no idea where I'm going. That's close. Because he goes around, and he comes down. And he comes down again. One more time, he come around. Come on. See what this guy's gonna do here.
sappiamo cosa fa. Resta concentrato.
D'accordo.
Aspetta. Un attimo.
I don't think I'm in a good spot. There we go.
There's the ballroom. Driveway's right in front.
Shit. Of course, they're gonna make you climb up the hardest fucking path.
Okay, everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. I'm just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
See if there's anything to take first. Let's see what happens.
Oh, scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But it's okay. I won't tell you if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
Oh, cool.
Not so new. Give me the crucifix.
Maybe. You're lucky I'm a gentleman. As if I weren't, I would.
You'd what?
This puncher.
Just remember, I don't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got. Don't telegraph so much.
Just trying to make it fair.
Nice try.
I gave you that one. Freebie.
How about roll away? Roll away, you fucking schmuck.
Now hand me the artifact.
All right, look. I have this nice astrolabe back home, slightly used. I'll give it to you for a fair price.
I have a better idea.
Cool.
All right, look. I'm still a little jet lagged. How about we just call it even?
Cool. I can't, like, dodge anything? Oh, cool. I think it's just set up so that I get my ass kicked.
Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
Well, you know, being a smartass has gotten me this far in life. Why quit now? Alright, wait, wait. It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there.
Alright, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. I'm trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
by the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
All right, so over here is not going to happen. This isn't so hard, though. Oh, cool. I, like, did a complete circle.
Okay. Jeez.
Took him out.
Almost to the ballroom.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I could use a hand.
On my way, Sam.
What the hell is that? Thing's supposed to go. Fuck.
Christ! Christ, Nathan!
Hey, how's it going? Think I'm done with this auction, huh?
Oh, yeah. Me too.
All right, boys, change of plan.
Shut him up.
Too many people trying to leave. The driveway's all jammed up.
Shit, what's our backup?
There's that fountain just outside the ballroom. I'll meet you there.
Got it. Let's go.
You just can't go out there? Game's pretty fun. I know I'm not talking, it's because I don't really care. I'm just playing this to get this on my profile.
I hope I don't go to hell for this. It's empty.
What? Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good, sir.
Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross, maybe. What about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
Some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Huh? 1659.
Yeah, the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Oh, wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming?
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
That psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together...
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan is right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and I can take this on my own.
Yeah. Great. Well, thank you for your input. Both of you.
Excuse me.
Hey.
Hey, it's me.
Yeah. Now the reception's lousy.
Something on your mind, dear?
I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
He never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's gonna keep an eye out for him.
Okay. I love you too. Bye.
Just told her that the job is going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? So we can still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time.
It's really going all in, isn't it?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting. Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah.
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery.
Here we go. Baco!
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really.
By the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned. I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, no place to hide. So, what happened between you and Wolf?
I couldn't deal with him. Pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death, his frustration for not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed. Stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this.
Yeah. We need to find another way down.
Fuck. I gotta get across here somehow.
Hey, this should hold.
Cool.
Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly.
Don't really know where I'm going.
Location. No shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Well, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up.
Who this is? Thank you, Dick. James Darren Associates. What's the call in regards to? There we go.
Now what are you betting? Yep. Dynamite. Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions.
Look, it's way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Well, let's find something to climb on.
Yeah.
Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building. Take that, door.
Pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years.
Anything?
Sign. Nothing.
Look, check over there. I'll go this way.
Careful.
Oh, cool.
I'm together.
Close call.
Right in front of you. Wait.
Oh, cool. I get stomped in the hand. All right, I'm going to get off here for today. And that's going to save. Auto saved. I'm out.